This tutorial will show how to create a bookmark app on your Apple iOS device. To begin, locate the Safari web browser app on your device to open up a web page. Navigate to the web page that you would like to create a bookmark app for. Keep in mind that you can create a bookmark to the cover page of a website or to a specific page within a website. For example, I'm going to click on the practice tab at the top because I want my students to go directly to this page. Once you have the page of the website that you want the students to be able to go to via the bookmark, go up to the top menu bar and click on the share button. From the pop-up window, locate the Add to Home Screen tool. You have the opportunity here to give this bookmark app its own unique name, maybe something that will be easy for your students to locate or search for. Once you have a name that makes sense, that you like, click the Add button. You will now see what looks like an app on your iOS desktop, but in fact is a bookmark to a website. Now, students simply have to click the Bookmark app and it will automatically load the web browser app, in this case Safari, and go directly to that web page. If you want to remove the bookmark app, press and hold on the app icon and then click the X in the top left-hand corner to delete the bookmark app. If you don't see an X, check your device to see if restrictions have been enabled, preventing you from deleting apps without the restriction code. This concludes this tutorial.